Friends, in today's video, I'm going to talk about three laws of performance as given by Steve Caffrin and Dave Lugan in a similar sounding book. These three laws, I've really found them to be very powerful, and if any human being understands them and starts using them, it can really take their performance in any area of life, your personal, professional, social, spiritual life, into a bit different level. The first law says that your performance depends upon how the situation occurs to you. Because the occurrence of a situation is totally in my hand. How I perceive myself in that situation. And once if I perceive it in an optimistic, in a positive manner, I'm automatically able to take that situation and move forward. I can create an empowering context out of any situation. Even the situation at the outset looks a little bit dreadful, a little bit scary, but still you can look at it as a challenge rather than as a problem. So your performance depends upon how the situation occurs to you. For example, this COVID-19 was a challenge, unprecedented black swan event, but still there are some human beings who used it very effectively in order to go deep in within themselves and retrospectively analyze how exactly their life is, and they are able to reprioritize themselves and make themselves a better human being. They have been able to bond well. They have been able to realize the importance of relationship. They have been able to understand the importance of health. They got present to the concept of minimalism, how less we require actually to live a happy life. So the first law says that your performance or your experience in life depends upon how the situation occurs to you, and the occurrence is in your hands. The second law, which Steve and Dave talk about, is that how the situation occurs to you arises in language. Here again, friends, we talk about the importance, the creative power of your language and the words. It is very important for you to understand that words have power. Words are energy. Thoughts become your words. Words becomes your action. Action repeated becomes your habit. Habit becomes your character and your destiny. So how you exactly express your thoughts through the type of words you use is very important. Your words can be very expressive and thereby take it forward, or it can be regressive. So you need to ensure that every situation that you encounter in your life, you're able to describe them, express them in a more optimistic manner, that by ensure that you are able to move forward in your life. So be very careful, develop a good vocabulary and ensure that you are able to use expressive words, progressive words, forwarding words, and thereby look at every situation from an optimistic manner. And words are the windows which enable you to look at the horizon in a more powerful way. So that's exactly what we talk about, the power of language in determining how the situation occurs to you. If you have a paucity of your vocabulary, if you have got limited vocabulary, you will not be able to express them or look at a situation from an empowering context. That's exactly what this second law talks about in terms of its performance. The third one says that the future-based language is what enables you to determine how the situation occurs to you. Again, it's a very powerful concept, which I would like to state in another manner. Who you are in the present is given by the future that you are living into. Friends, we are normally, whenever we are in the wakeful state, in the consciousness, in the mindful state, either your mind keeps on going back to the past or it keeps on going to the future. In the past, it's always in the plane of regret, or you're being sad about something which has happened. Or in the future, it's about anxious about what exactly is going to happen in the future. You're more driven by the emotion of fear and negative emotion of hatred, guilt, shame, so on and forth when you are in the past. But what this particular law of performance says is if you can project yourself into a future which is hopeful, which is optimistic, and you look at the future as something which is going to be more attuned for your progress. If you view your future in a more optimistic manner, in a more progressive manner, you will be able to ensure that that progressive future which you envisage is going to help you to be more energetic in the present, thereby impacting your performance. Like when I consciously say that, you know, India is a golden land and we are going to get back to be the golden land again. We are the Sone Ki Chidi of the world. We are the Suvarna Bhumi. So when you look at our country from that perspective, that this country has got a huge future, it's going to be the number one economy in the world, you start looking at the environment in a different manner. You will start looking at more opportunities in this world rather than gloom. On the other hand, if you feel that no, India is going to be balkanized, we got a lot of unrest, a lot of corruption, blah, 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 and the future is very, very dreary. If you think about that, automatically you're not going to be very, very optimistic in the present. So who you are in the present is given by the future that you're living into. So you have a power to envision that future. And it has to be always positive, it has to be hopeful, it has to be optimistic. It has to be something which is forwarding you in terms of creating a bright future, prosperous future for everybody, a happy future, harmonious future, healthy future. So, and that is in your hand, because ultimately your thoughts are your own baby. So you need to ensure that you are able to envision it and thereby ensure that you are in the present, high in a high vibration, high energy, and thereby you have to give your best in the present. This automatically ensures that today becomes tomorrow's past, and you're automatically having a great past because you have given your 100% in a high energy, in a high vibration state today. So friends, these are three laws which is very, very important for us to understand as human being, to live a well, holistic, harmonious, happy life. Again, I repeat in summary, your performance depends upon how the situation occurs to you. And how the situation occurs to you arises in language. And future-based language is what determines how the situation occurs to you. So if you are able to handle the occurrence in your life, and you would be able to ensure that you are able to give your best in whatever you do, in whichever situation you are in. And that situation will automatically turn out to be more positive, optimistic, and thereby ensure that you are able to live a more healthy, a more prosperous, a more positive life, thereby making a difference in the life and making this world a better place to live in. Thank you and God bless.